Greetings and salutations, I'm your quirky artist Heini Mika. Now, before we start, so let's address the elephant in the room. So once the tutorial starts, you will notice that my hair changes. And that is because I started filming this video and I had a hair appointment. And in the middle of filming the video, my hairdresser, he calls me and needs me to come early. He's begging me to come earlier. So yeah, I had to quickly wrap up the video and then rush to the salon. So couldn't film the intro with the old hair. So yeah, so but I mean it's cute, it's lovely. He did a good job. But anyway, so that's the reason, yeah. But anyway, so Sleepy Hollow, in case yeah you read the title, and yeah, so the dress is referencing Katrina Von Tassel from Tim Burton's iconic 1999 Sleepy Hollow movie. And because Vincent and I, we went there last week, a quick visit, it's not that big. I'll show you some video footage from there. I was thinking about doing a video on Sleepy Hollow, but honestly, there's not that much to see there. So they have the statue there, and there is like a park with, I reckon it's like an old manor, but that park was closed. So we hang out at the Dutch cemetery, and yeah, there are some important people buried there. One of the Rockefellers is there. Andrew Carnegie is buried in Sleepy Hollow, which to me is like, if you know your American history, Andrew Carnegie, who was a Scotchman, came to America. He became a steel tycoon, and then he, at one point, he was the richest man in America since JP Morgan bought his business. So Andrew Carnegie is buried in Sleepy Hollow. I wouldn't mind living there, to be honest, just so that I can say, like, where do you live? Oh, I live in Sleepy Hollow. Also, the gas stations. The gas station was selling all sorts of like Sleepy Hollow merch, so there you can see, so it's Sleepy Hollow, New York. But anyway, so I came up with this look since I knew that we are gonna go there right before Halloween. So it's more rustic, so it's not like full-on Tim Burton Sleepy Hollow. It's more like it's somewhere between, inspired by the Sleepy Hollow that we went to and the movie. Hence it's still dark, but not like full-on black, yeah. And also, so because I had to rush the video, the tutorial, so I didn't film it properly, so this is a black coal pencil, so really you need to line the eyes, like just go around and then in the waterline as well, so I forgot to do that. But anyway, so without further ado, let's get to it. Alright, so I have primed my eyes with the Too Faced Shadow Insurance, and then I'm taking Jeffree Star Cosmetics, the Blood Money palette. I'm taking Persuasion, and this is gonna go in the crease. And then I'm gonna blend it. After that is the Bloodlust palette. I'm taking Dungeon, and this is gonna go in the inner corners and in the outer corners. Then I'll blend the harsh edges with a Q-tip. Next up, the Too Faced Natural Love palette. This is Love Bug, and this is gonna go in the middle.
natural love again. This is stiletto, and I'm gonna put it in the outer corners. I'm also gonna bring stiletto down. It might come out as panda eyes, but we are gonna make it work. Q-tip again, blending the hard edges. It's time to line the eyes, and I'll also do my usual lash routine. There we go, so I have lined the eyes all over and also the waterline. Then it's the lipstick, and this is Dolce & Gabbana. And there we have it, finished look. Despite the fallout, I'm really happy how it turned out. It's rather rustic. So I hope you have a happy Halloween. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. So again, happy Halloween. Bye. Ciao.